Failed it.
I think so.
I think we're just supposed to destroy this.
Really?
Get the fuck out, get the fuck out, throw a grenade!
Oh, you gotta get the crate now? Oh shit, we gotta get all the crates, huh?
We can only hold two. Don't worry about it, grab two and let's fuck them all off.
Okay, go into the crate. Alright, so we can't collect anymore. Alright, so where are we going?
Back to the warehouse. Anyone fucks with us, shoot them.
Where the fuck is the warehouse? Oh shit! They got a guy, with a jet coming at us.
Where?
Ahead, ahead.
Oh shit. I got him.
They got him?
Yeah, I got him.
Myself.
Let's get to your Kuruma.
Where the hell is my Kuruma? Oh shit, of course it's on the, it's over there. I got Blake there. You see him?
Yeah. Isn't he near your Kuruma?
My Kuruma's there. He's right next to it. You're probably gonna have to kill him. Is he trying to follow you?
Yeah. Got him.
You just killed him again. He really wants your babies. Did he come near you again?
Where are you?
All right, she's got. I think he's coming toward me.
Nah, there's no way he's going to. Oh no, he's gonna get the last crate.
Now we can't do anything about that?
We'll kill him when he tries to stash it at the warehouse.
At our warehouse or his?
His warehouse.
I'm about to deliver the crate in about 0.5 miles. Oh, is he trying to pick up a boat?
I think so.
He's so cute trying to pick up a fucking crate. Can we, like, chopper gun him? Dude, he'll be on a dinghy, right?
Yeah.
We just missile him to death?
Alright, let's go. Let's go get him. Where is he?
In the water.
Still?
Yeah, you see him right here?
Yeah, I see him.
He's probably landed. It looks like he paused real quick. Oh, he's in the boat still. Now he's not.
He's gonna be climbing up a ladder soon.
Okay, we'll wait for him. No, that'd that slide right there.
What happened to the crate?
I don't know. Did he kill the crate?
He must have destroyed it, yeah. Let's punish him.
You fucker! Well, we got 2 out of 3. Do we get a lot of cash for that? He just ran them over.
Good job.
Just keep punishing him over and over again. Where's he appearing? Oh, he's over there. Don't you find it funny he's trying to kill us with a gun and it's like completely impervious to bullets?
For fucking sake.
What'd he say?
Call us an asshole. Something like that.
Of course the fucking cops won't leave us alone. Where the fuck is the crate? I guess he destroyed it.
Yeah.
But that's like he's still delivering it. Doesn't it?
No, he's trying to run from us. Did you die?
No, I didn't. It's like lagging or something. Killed him.
Job.
Hey, probably like, let's get out of here for a moment while I deposit my cash.
Yeah, just deposit.
I'm working on it. What the fuck?
How long does it take you to deposit?
I just hit it. And they paid the premium for my vehicle. How many rounds did he fucking use?
A lot.
He's up here. Where is he? Pepsi lava guy, and why is he being passive? What's he want? This Pepsi lava guy is being kind of annoying.
Where's my help, fam?
Hold on. That drop was a little more than I expected. I was expecting a drop right there, but... Alright, there he is. Where is he? Oh, hold on. You dick!
You fucker! You're dead! Nice! LSPD, come here, you faggot! Let's get out of here. Too much cops. Oh, you got no cops now?
You like that long-range missile snipe?
The funny thing is, I hit him with the heavy sniper, but I only hit him in the chest. And they nerfed the heavy sniper, so it doesn't one hit kill anymore.
Hold on. They got a helicopter. Where's the chopper?
Nice.
I'm running out of missiles though.
Use the interactive menu to fill up.
Just give up. They're mad as fuck.
I like how I had him right under my car, but then he like teleported out.
How is it teleporting? Where the fuck is he? I don't see him. Oh wait, you got the guy next to you. His friend. Nice. His fuck buddy.
What? Ooh.
Uh-oh. Time to go, fam?
Come this way.
Alright, what do I need? Like, an assault rifle here? Oh, shit! What did he do? Launch a fucking grenade?
No, he's just lobbing grenades. But I got him in the head with the sniper.
Oh, you actually did kill him.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is he?
Getting shot.
Yep.
Calling in a car. We can get the fuck out of here. Come. Car over here.
Hold on. He's close to me.
Alright, take him out.
Oh, he fucking killed me. Oh, I got him though, too. I got him with a headshot.
That was convenient.
What? Yeah.
You spawned right in front of me.
Yeah, time to get out of here. I think we taught them a lesson.
Yeah.
We killed them so many more times than they killed us. By the way, is there a way to refill your ammo remotely?
Yeah. Hold select. You're using controller?
Yeah.
Hold select. And then it'll bring up the menu and then you go, I think it's inventory. Bottom one is ammo.
Hold on.
We'll do another crate.
I'm just filling up all my ammo. Alright, I should be all full up.
Alright, I'm coming out now.
They're coming to us, Jeff. They got one guy literally coming down the road.
Fuck him up. Nobody move, nobody get hurt.
He's just teleporting, what the fuck? Like, his car was just teleporting all over the place, see that?
I think he's just lagging.
Is he just like mad, just fucking salty or something?
Got him.
Yeah, but he killed him, he died too?
Mm-hmm. No, he doesn't have a fucking OP car.
Did he have like some like armored car? How expensive was that? $10?
Hey, can you go get your car and pick me up? My car and pick me up, or whatever.
Hold on.
Or a car and pick me up?
Yeah, hold on. I gotta do more as mutual insurance, get my Cuba back.
Just go to the front of the mutual insurance. How can building we help you? And grab my sports car.
I'll look into it.
I think you blew it up.
No, I didn't.
Hold on. I'm calling my mechanic now. Hold on. Oh, never mind.
Just get the fuck in.
You need something, huh?
When you get in, hurry up.
I'll get back to work.
Yeah, but we need a Kuma. Is that that guy?
Yeah, kill him. Kill him?
No. That black guy used like some minigun. Did he take your sports car?
Yeah, I just kicked him out.
Oh, looks like, he killed a Joe guy and then...
Why are these guys fucking with us?
Why is the guy lying like fucking hell? Oh, we got a crate we gotta go get, but he's just trying to fuck with us, right?
Mm-hmm.
Is there a guy trying to come after you again?
We need to take out this Blake.
Hold on. I'm gonna call my,
Meriwether, for all your private security needs. How can I help? Goodbye, then.
Got him.
Okay. Let me, call my, mechanic.
No, don't worry. I got my sports car.
Is he there again?
I think so. Oh, he's trying to RPG me. Can you snipe him?
Working on it.
He's doing his best to RPG me. I'm gonna distract him, keep sniping.
Oh, he got into the sports car.
Fuck!
Oh, what the fuck? I killed myself using the rocket launcher. That's weird. Whatever, I've almost had a moment launcher missile again.
LSPD!
Of course, the cops instantly kill me.
Bunch
of guys trying to kill you?
Something like that.
Get my Kuma, fuck the Kuma, fuck this shit.
You're through to your garage, you need me to bring you around?
They're all using explosives.
It's coming at you.
Might need the insurgent.
Oh, let's see, hold on.
Come on. Alright, I'm gonna pick you up.
I got Kuruma.
Alright, you wanna meet me at the gemstones? Actually, I'll pick you up. Kinda fast. Just start driving.
Are they just trying to stop us from doing recursions fucking with us?
No, yeah, I think this place cost me like 6 million.
Oh, did it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what it I get for being poor. It wouldn't kill you to ask if I wanted coffee. Oh, your assistant said it wouldn't kill you to ask if I wanted coffee. Well, bitch, you have to put out before you get coffee.
Mate, she just asked you for some hot coffee and you turned it down. What's wrong with you?
I didn't turn it down. She just gotta give me something first, you know?
What do you think hot coffee is, you dumbass?
I know. It's the San Andreas spot, I know.
Mate, you just fucking turned it down. What kind of fag are you?
Oh, by the way, those Blake guys in here are like all like here. Oh, you see this? Blake's got a friend, I think, or he's fighting someone, Alistar. By the way, I think that Joe guy's trying to come after us, isn't he?
Is he?
We'll know in a moment. Yeah.
He's hacking.
Yeah, I just killed him.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you actually kill him, or
yeah.
Did he not die?
So Amann killed Joe
316. Okay.
You just gonna check clues?
Oh.
Oh, yeah. I guess I'm in here. So
just look around for more electronic goods. Look around. Drive. Look around. There should be shit laying around. In the yellow circle.
I'm looking. I don't see anything.
Get out of the car and look. I'm gonna take this to the warehouse.
Alright, watch out. We got a guy coming after us. Got him.
Good job. Alright, I'm gonna deliver this to the warehouse. Call your mechanic to bring in a car right now before you find anything. I recommend the sports car because you need to get away from these bitches quick.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
My Zentorno, maybe?
Yeah.
It's on the way.
I'm trying to find clues in this yellow circle. I don't see anything.
Don't look for clues, look for actual crates that are just laying around. Like what I did.
It said search for clues. Did he get killed?
Nope. One cargo delivered.
Where
the fuck are
these guys?
Good job.
Yeah, this guy's really trying to get up on me, you know?
Why is he fucking with us?
I don't know, because he's El Martin. Collected a special cargo shipment. And I'm literally out.
Oh, did you find one?
I found one.
Alright, I'm gonna go find the other one.
Is there... Okay.
The purple guy is gonna be coming to kill you though.
Yeah.
Watch out.
Yeah. Okay. Is that guy just waiting at the fucking warehouse?
I don't know.
He's just sitting right there.
He's probably put stickies everywhere then.
So then on approach? Do I just drive away then? What the fuck do? I'm like literally a target here.
Hold on. Wait up. Can you pull? Is there any way you can, like, get a look at the street? Like, maybe approach from the other end of the street and see what he's done.
He's, trying to come after me now.
He shouldn't be able to kill you unless he explodes you. Fuck, how do I get over there?
with the cargo ship and get fucking wrecked. You see that? I just like completely fucking flanked them. He didn't even put stickies down.
No, nice. Alright. Come help me out, get this one.
Hold on. I gotta deposit cash real quick. It's probably waiting outside for me. Whatever.
I mean, even if he kills you, it's not like we lose much. Alright, I got the last crate.
Yeah. Oh, look at this guy. He bombed me like a fucking mongoloid. He just waited for me to come out. So he's trying to fuck with us now again. Trying to teach him a lesson.
Yeah, well, I'm out of money, so I can keep blowing up his car. I got like 4-5 grand left. I'll blow up all these sports cars and not give zero fucks. Alright, I'm coming in hot.
He's sitting at the entrance.
Is he stickying it?
Can you just
RPG his car or something?
He's trying to come in after me, it looks like.
Oh, you got him, nice.
Yeah, and I didn't have to pay any money, it was a shitty car. Okay. You're in the clear, by the way.
Now he's gonna try and RPG me. Cargo delivered.
Yeah. And because he's stuck out in the boonies. I see him, actually. He's
snipe him.
I can't.
Hey, my friend and fellow.
Alright, we just added 50,000 value to our cargo.
He's trying to get in sniping distance. And I think we got another guy coming in.
No, I'm coming in, Micah.
Yeah, you see him?
Oh my god, this fucking trash.
Oh, there he is. He just killed me. You know, even though he's killed me like 3 times already, I still got 6 on his 5. Oh, what the fuck? He has a minigun.
Yeah. Gonna have to sniper him.
It's kind of bullshit because I literally spawned like right in front of him. Oh, the Joe guy just killed him. But this Joe guy's gonna come after us now.
Shot him.
See that grenade? Why are they fucking with us?
Dunno.
And I'm out of grenades too.
Down again. You fuck with the white guy, I'll tie down.
I just killed Joe. Is there some sort of challenge going on?
Headshot challenge.
I just killed
him. Just hit him.
No, I just shot him though, but I killed him as soon as he spawned.
Sure you didn't get him in the head?
Oh, alright, yeah, I killed him once. Where the fuck is he?
This guy's hiding.
I didn't headshot him that time, but I'm just sniping this guy.
Oh, whoops.
Fuck!
Two shots left.
Okay, thank you. Are you just sniping this guy?
Yeah. When's he gonna realize I'm just a better sniper?
There's that.
Spawns with me right in front of him. And all he has to do is aim down the scope and shoot me.
Oh, okay. I almost had him.
Alright, you go up that one.
I'm just kind of getting tired of him hiding me out like crazy and shit, you know? Where the fuck is he? I don't even see him. Are you trying to shoot this guy? Oh, yeah, that's you. I think the white guy's fucking off. Oh, there he is.
I think pink guy's fucking off too.
Oh, I got it! I got him in the car as he was driving away.
Careful. Pink guy's coming.
Yeah. He's trying to gun. Coming up the ladder or something?
Do you think so? Spamming grenades up.
No, that was me throwing a grenade down.
Good job, good one, fucking hell.
Kills here, fam.
Fuck.
Did he die?
Yeah, he knows where I am. I don't know where he is when he spawns. It's obviously easier for him to shoot me.
Fuck you!
Oh shit.
I just killed the guy that just tried to come after you. See that?
Yeah, hold on. I need to get back up there to kill that fucking purple cunt.
What the fuck is that purple? Oh. Oh, I just got sniped by the purple cunt. I guess he got mad at me.
You made him mad.
Where the fuck is he?
I think he's on that building. Behind one of those aircons.
Wait, I don't even see him. Like on top of the building?
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Kipton, can I work for you?
Oh, there he is.
Drop the weapon!
Got him.
Hey, you!
Time to get out of here? You just want to get more ludicrous kills.
Bitch!
got him.
He was trying to snipe me. And I was just like going back and forth, literally can dance all fucking day. Where the fuck? Oh, they got this cunt coming in.
I think we're winning.
We're winning, by, we're winning so hard right now, dude.
Fuck!
Getting that one for free.
Oh hey, someone called in the buzzer. Probably that guy. Time to steal it. Or alternatively, it can say I don't have access to the vehicle and he can blow it up.
There's that Joe guy, he's trying to get on top of me.
Let's get out of here. I doubt they're gonna come after us again if we keep fucking them up. Come down here, get my car. These cut angle looking motherfuckers.
We killed them so many fucking times. Actually, let's go at Dave guy again.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Good shooting, camp.
I just fucking headshot him. Oh, look, that guy's chasing us now. Oh, he's in the cop car! You know why I say fuck the police? I think I shot one of his tires, too. He's trying to throw... I just like make him spam grenades.
Get ready, he's probably gonna have an RPG. $20,000 out of his pocket. Plus the rocket. Why do they keep feeding us kills?
It's pretty fucking funny though. This is fucking hilarious.
Who the fuck is he? Fuck you.
Hey, you already smacked them?
You weakling!
I died to the cops.
Killed Joe?
I'm just getting tired of killing them, to be honest with you. And I'm like literally stuck in this fucking... Whatever. I'm gonna get on top of this thing.
Fuck! Outskilling him, but...
Oh! That Joe got a Karuma!
Blow it up!
All I have is grenades. Oh, that's it! Oh, that's Davey, whatever. And a Karuma. I guess he wants to work for us. Say, come, fam.
I'm spending all my money. Alright, I got zero bucks left.
Hold on 1 second. Let me deposit some cash.
Your mom's a whore.
Alright, so you spent all your cash?